Castaways, we are castaways. Ahoy there, ahoy.
Hold up, it's the anthem. Put your fucking hands up. Smiling cause I'm young, rich, gay, and I'm handsome.
Faster than you could say sabotage.
Hits a nerve and lights you up like dynamite. Friends don't call you in the middle of the night. Couldn't even tell you why. They just felt like saying hi. Friends don't stand around playing with their keys. Finding reasons not to leave. Trying to hide the chemistry. Drive a little too slow.
Is Dan's sexuality.
Spoiler alert. I'm
14 and I think this year I'm gonna be me. Don't mess with me, I'm a big boy now and I'm very scared.
Oh man, Nick, talking, you don't even have to try. You're cute enough to fuck with me tonight. Looking at the table, all I see is green and white. Baby, you living the life, nigga, you ain't living right. Cocaine and drinking with your friends. You live in the dark, boy, I cannot pretend. I'm not fazed, don't make it a sin. If you're in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning.
When my eyes are closed, I see you for what you truly are, which is ugly.
Does he have your number? 1-800-BIATCH.
I'm allergic to the sun. So, you play the beautiful game? Bro? Brothers? Brethren? You know it, bruh. I'm here for you, bruh. Got a lifetime of knowledge.
Heels are a male invention designed to make a woman's butt look smaller. And to make it harder for them to run away.
Be a man and run some dirt in it.
Speaking as a completely objective third party outsider with absolutely no personal interest in the matter,
my favorite's Gouda.
You and O'Leary, we don't discriminate based on gender.
It started with the wine.
The wine.
The wine. We were shopping for a bottle to bring to her cousin's soiree.
My cousin, the sous chef, she's very gourmet.
I grabbed my favorite Cabernet.
He's got no clue, and so I say, darling, the wine.
The wine?
The wine. They're serving monkfish, so darling, the wine can't be red. How about this Austrian Riesling instead?
Honey, you know I don't like the Riesling. When have you ever seen me drink Riesling?
Never, but can't you listen this once? Red wine and fish, you'll look like a dunce.
Fine, I'll bring the red, you bring the white. That way I'll still get drunk, you'll still be right.
Fine, fine, fine.
Bad days made 100 good stories. 100 good stories make me interesting at parties.
100 bad days made 100 good stories.
The hair, the bod, when you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome?
You're a really bad influence. I mean, you cheat, you lie, you steal.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Where do you think I learned all this shit from?
Where's the drive-in in a car? Destination drug dealer's bar. Pass the mic right over to Charles.
We forgot Charles.
But we can't turn back because we've gone too far.
We have to turn back, though. We can't leave him. It was a good rhyme, though.
Fuck!
Two chucks having sex.
Said I love you to two men my entire life. Stone Cold Steve Austin and a guy in a dark club who I mistook for Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Hope everybody's having a great Pride Month. Shout out to the gays.
What's going on in that cyborg brain of yours?
You don't want to know.
Oh yeah, I can see it working. Gears turning. Oh, they're malfunctioning. They're on fire.
God, I hate you.
God, it's brutal out here.
Don't look at me like that. Don't act straight when you're gay. Let's go!
Sweetie, use your inside voice.
I'm Mexican and gay. This is my inside voice.
Oh, Katarina, make anyone cry today?
Sadly, no. But it's only 4:30.
I don't mind losing friends, but you. I can't lose you. You know too much.
Dating the villain doesn't seem so harsh, cause you know if they ever lost you, they would tear the world apart. Dating the villain doesn't seem so bad, cause they're always quite handsome and you can force them to hold your hand. And even when they're mean, they'll never leave you unseen. And if anyone hurts your feelings, they'll break their face.
Oh my god, she's so pretty! What am I doing wrong?
Guys, I'm going to be honest. I feel as though I'm turning into a fruit.
You're the one who burned 300 of my warriors alive.
You're the one who sent them there to kill us.
Do you have an answer for me, Clark of the Sky People?
I've come to make you an offer.
This is not a negotiation.
Take my fragile mob and disown, like all done.
I can help you beat the mountain men.
Go on.
Make sure those poor newbie demigods don't have to suffer through the orientation film.
What orientation film?
You know.
It lets the demigods in, it shuts the monsters out, it keeps the half-bloods safe, it turns mortals all about. It's misty and it's magic and it makes me want to shout. The border is all about.
Nico, you're scaring the other campers. More than usual.
Oh, come on! You've all heard that annoying song, right? It's from Welcome to Camp Half-Blood. The orientation film? Ugh, you mean I just sang in public, and I'm the only one who's ever seen that stupid film?
So far, anyway.
She got me throwing my money up.
I didn't betray anyone.
Well, you betrayed everyone.
No, I tried to help everyone, and that's what I did. I was able to help Lemanberg, I was able to help Techno, I was able to help Tommy.
You also hurt Techno, hurt Tommy, hurt Tello.
Everyone is gonna die, and no one is gonna remember you, so... fuck it. Taken away to the dark side, I wanna be your left hand man. I love you.
Joining a riot. Hear the sirens. Everything is burning and I love it. Sit and watch the world until it's nothing. Scared of going out into the public. Yeah, we the kings now.
You know, I didn't want to have to do this, but you're prettier than Aphrodite.
We're still the kids we used to be.
He jumped out to the blacksmith's never climbed on hook.
He ain't gonna jump no more.